Hello, everybody, and welcome to Volume 2 of the Acoustic Beatles Night. Thank you for joining us. We got Sir Nick, Sir Spencer, and Sir Doc here for your listening pleasure. I think we're going to start off with one that we left you with last time, because today we're spotlighting the albums, the English versions, the UK versions, A Hard Day's Night and Beatles for Sale. Hard Day's Night and Beatles for Sale. Please make sure your Bluetooth is off.
One time should play it, come on, one time should play it, over the same speed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, ready, Nick, whenever you are. So I hit it, what do I hit again, an F in the beginning? Now I hit a D, silly.
Oh, yeah, D.
All right. Whenever you're ready, Nick.
One, two, three, four.
It's been a hard day.
Thank you, Brother Nick, for starting us off with that one. Tina, could you do me one more favor? We have our Neil Aspinall and Mel Evans in the house today. That's who Tina's playing the role of. Could you please, just for sound verification, could you please plug that into the end of that so people can hear us coming through the mixer? Nope, not that one.
Nope. The other one.
Point down now. Use your fingers. Okay. There you go. Make sure they're both plugged into everything first and then plug it right in there. All right. The sound somewhat. It might be better, it might be worse. Can't really tell you right now because I can't hear it myself. But let's just pretend it's going to be better. Could you also, Mel, if you could you get us a round of drinks, please? We'll have our famous British cocktail, which is water, I believe. This next song features Nick as well, and it's called I Should've Known Better. And I'm going to play the percussion on this. Can we get some water for that, please, when you're ready? Hope everybody's enjoying their Tuesday night.
Tuesday night?
Yeah, Tuesday.
It is a Tuesday.
Do you happen to have any gigs coming up that we'd like to plug? Nick, how about yourself for this week?
Well, I'm playing with you on Friday night.
Ooh.
At the Radisson.
Radisson.
Six to nine.
Six to nine,
six
indeed.
Six to nine?
Thank you very much.
Radisson, that's the Marco Street Tapas outside establishment in Corning. At the Corning Radisson, it'll be outside. It'll be social distance in effect. It should be a good time. That's going to be one of our fun ones for sure. Oh, yeah, set it right there. Look at that cheeky monkey. Anything else on the weekends? Saturday?
Yeah, Saturday night, I'm at the Jamboree. Same one here.
What Jamboree is that?
The one...
If Farinball campsite. Okay,
yes. Farinball, yes. I'm there from 7:15 to 8:45.
7:15 to 8:45. We're there. Doc Possum doing the in the carpet squares will be there early. It's opening it up from 12 to 12:45. That's on Saturday.
Saturday.
Then Saturday, where else can they catch us, Spencer? Well, Nick's doing his gig at 7 o'clock. Where will we
find
be?
Find us on Historic Market Street.
Block number one.
From 6 to 9. The Great Sunilios, Slammin' Jammin', Marriage Music on that block. That's block number one for you.
Perfect. Is there anything going on Sunday?
Day off.
Yes, day off. How about
with
you?
Family.
Do we have a day off?
I think we have a day off.
So we have three gigs, though, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in total. And you got two coming up. And by the way, Nikki gives lessons. If you want some more lessons, be sure to contact Nikki and my good friend Dom down at Music Depot. There's also other people giving lessons, such as Josh Ray on bass and guitar, as well as Mike Baker. Music Depot, down on Lake Road in Elmira, for all your musical needs.
And Jeff Howell, too, on
bass. Oh, Jeff is giving them? Well, forget the rest of these boys. Go see Jeff instead. I'm just kidding.
I did not know that.
Ooh, is Jeff working with a band right now? Not Foghat.
No, he's got his own band, but obviously they're not playing anywhere because they're all like most of it.
Jeff, call me. Call me Jeff. All right, then. So here we go with another Beatles song. This one's off of A Hard Day's Night as well. Hopefully the American and the UK versions. And it features Nikki. It's called I Should Have Known Better. And yes, you should have, Nikki. I told you.
Thank you. spot on, Nikki, spot on. I like that a lot. That's the first time we've had a chance to do that one, I believe. Yeah. And Nikki did a great version of that for my Beatles contest. And we'll have to put that together. Jeremy James and Peyton Clark and Carter Huey and Terry Lee. Oh, my God! It hardly ever does it. The jukebox even loved it, Nick. It only comes on sporadically. Only when it likes what it hears. Nice job. So many people did a nice challenge for me. We hope to get them over as well. So how about a nice round of applause for Nick there? Woo. Now listen, if you really want to show your appreciation, do what you happy people did last week. We have a tip jar set up. You go to paypal.me/docrocks and feel free to throw a buck or two or five or 20 or 50, whatever you're feeling like. And we'll split it amongst the three of us. And then if we get anything, I think last time we said if we got $6, we'll return for this week. I think we should up it a little this week. Seven? No, what do you think? If you like what you hear, what do you think, 20? Yeah. All right, we'll say, tell you what.
What, 21 to make it even.
$21. If we can get the tip jar of $21, not from one person, of course, but if you all could chip in a dollar, then we'll come back and give you volume three. And volume three, ooh, it'll be a good one. It'll feature songs off of Help and Rubber Soul, the UK versions. Ooh, right, for sure. Alrighty with that one. Okay, now, since we didn't get a chance really to do it too much, how about we'll feature Spencer with All My Lovin'? Because even though it's from With the Beatles, it was also featured in the movie A Hard Day's Night. Mm-hmm. So we could definitely do that one. Are you ready?
Sure, let's do it.
All right, let me change here. Let me get this here. So, Spencer, tell us why you like this song, All My Lovin'. Tell us about the bass and all that.
Well, I love it because it has a really cool bass line to it. Really sporadic bass line.
Sporadic?
Or, it goes sporadic, nuts. I'm sorry. Melodic bass line there. I don't know why I said sporadic. And it's a good song off of With the Beatles, UK version.
The what?
Off the UK
album. Oh, the UK version.
Album.
Yeah. Normally, we don't identify them as UK versions, but Cousin Nicky's here. And I grew up just getting the official releases, and Nick got the American releases as they were coming out. He's just a couple years older than me. So, just a couple. Would you be 72 in March? I'm kidding. Alrighty then. Stop it. Okay. Alright then. So, are you ready for this one?
Yeah, capoed up? Okay.
I capoed up. Nikki, are you going to play rhythm on this one?
No.
Would you like to do a little of this?
Just help.
Or just sing? Whatever you want to do. I don't care.
Whatever you'd like.
Whatever you do. What about a tambourine and a shaker? You can't screw it up, trust me. Just on. This is. Are you right-handed or left-handed?
What is that?
That's a snare. Yeah, like a bongo snare.
I feel like a tambourine would be a good
tambourine. This. So this is a left-handed snare, though. Left-handed tambourine.
Would you have a right-handed one, too?
Yes, I do.
Oh, okay.
Here you go. There's a right-handed one now. You're silly. Alrighty, then. Here's Spencer. You've all asked for it. All you birds out there.
So oh.
Let's hear Spencer do it.
Here we go.
So whenever you're ready, Spencer.
All right. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing.
Thomas Spencer doing his All My Lovin'. He's sending that. Who's that dedicated to?
They know.
Okay. No, they know. Oh, you sneaky fool. Alrighty. Well, we're still on the Hard Day's Night album, I believe. So what you got on the list there, Spencer? Can't Buy Me Love, I believe,
yes,
is one.
Yes, sir.
Alrighty. And I'm going to play the you got the chord. You got the rhythm on this? Perfect. So I'll play a little percussion again because I love it. Give me some percussion. So, once again, come check us out this Friday at the Radisson. You'll see all of us, including Trevor Prutzman, on the Skins. He's our Ringo for the night.
That's what I wondered.
And then Saturday, come check Doc Possum and the Cropper Squares out from 12 to 12:45 at the General League Jamboree at Farrenbaugh Campsite. And then check out Nikki there as well later with Night Train from 7:15 to 8:45. And then check out Doc Possum on Market Street as well from 6 to 9, block number 1 by Marriage Music, Anello's, and Slammin' Jammin's. Here's a shout out to my man Ben Lewis at Slammin' Jammin's. He gave us the great hookup of some pulled pork and brisket last time. And we expect the same this week, Ben. So be ready. I mean, just saying. It's delicious. Oh! Alrighty then. So this one goes, this one's a little what we call a knee shaker. I don't think I can say that.
You can't.
I just did. It means a toe tapper, then. Let's say that. All right.
Sure, over here.
What? E minor, A minor. Yeah. Okay. That the hardest part is the starting part.
Yeah, I know.
Can't buy me love. Money, money can't buy me love. Get you all I got to give if you say you love me too. May not have a lot to give, but what I got, I'll give to you. I don't care too much for money. Walter Payton, we once called Sweetness. We're going to call Nick that now.
Oh, he deserved that.
Yes, he did. Who's that? Walter Payton? Now, would you, would you like to try If I Fell?
No.
What do you mean no?
I'm singing it, yeah, but playing it.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know.
Should we do an a cappella version of it then?
If none of us are playing on it.
What?
If none of us are playing on it.
Well, are you playing on it? Why? It was on the list. Oh my God, We practiced that one last time, and I got it on film.
Wait a minute.
So I'd like to try If I Fell, because it features a nice three-part harmony. We'll see what happens. Well, George was on there, too. We could do a six-part if we want.
No, I know what the chords are now. I remember now.
He knows it now. Oh. Holding hands.
Hold on real quick, let me think. I know it now.
Alright.
I remember.
So you got it?
Yeah. So are you gonna do you John or Paul?
Give my heart.
So you're the hot, you're to Paul.
But in the beginning, I think I started off, didn't I? Like,
if I fell in love, I start that off
you the low part. And yeah, then
they will then
we switch in the
Yeah.
All right, then. Here we go. We're going to try this. Obviously, we're having fun tonight.
Yes.
And remember, paypal.me/docrocks. These boys need to eat. All righty, Nikki, whenever you're ready.
One, two, three.
If I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true? And help me understand, 'cause I've been in love before, and I found that love was more than just holding hands. If I give my heart to you, I must be sure from the very start. More than her. If I trust in you, oh please don't run and hide. If I love you too, oh please don't hurt my pride like her, 'cause I could. So I hope you see that I would love to love you, and that she will cry when she learns we are two, 'cause I couldn't stand the pain, and I would be sad if I knew love was in vain. So I hope you see that I would love to love you, and that she will cry when she learns we are two. If I fell in love with you, yes!
Almost.
So that's us the first time trying it.
We never tried that.
And we'll do it again sometime, yes. And it'll be better. But it wasn't bad for the first time.
Not
what do you think, Spencer?
Yeah, it wasn't bad.
All right, what else you got on the list there? Sherlock?
This boy?
What kind?
Or any time at all.
Well, I don't know the end of time at all, though. I can't seem to find it on here. So did you ever learn it?
We can do it, say that one for
did
next
you
time.
Learn it?
Yeah, we can say that one for
well,
next
where,
time.
Where'd you learn it, then?
Online.
Well, what is it? Why don't you play the chords?
Well, we can say that one for next time.
Because you didn't learn it.
I did, I just not.
All right. So what's the next one?
This boy.
We just did a slow one.
Okay. Well.
What else you got? How about, like, Slow Down? Was that on our list? Slow Down?
Yeah, Slow Down's good, yeah.
Let's do Slow Down. All right, this will be a fun one, y'all. Tina, you want to play tambourine on this? We could use a little tambourine.
Thank you.
like you're making me feedback. I love you so much. All right, here we go. Make sure I'm not too loud. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, pretty baby, won't you walk with me? Come on, pretty baby, won't you talk with me? Come on, pretty baby, give me one more chance. Try to save our romance, slow down. Baby, now you're moving way too fast. You gotta give me a little love, give me a little love. If you want our love to last, well, I used to walk you home, baby, after school, carry your books home too. Now you got a boyfriend down the street, baby, what you trying to do? You better slow down. Love to last. Like to do a little Long Tall Sally. Mm. He said yes. Mm. No, he said no on that one. Shut down on that
one. Kidding me.
No. I'm not kidding, but that's okay. That one. All right, so what do you got next, Spence?
Next, I have either.
Well, that's all right.
Yeah. Box,
well, so that's Beatles for Sale, kind of. So is there any more left on Hard Day's Night, even though Slow Down wasn't? What about This Boy? Do you want to do that one?
I mean, I can sing it.
Yeah, let me see if I... It's been a while since I tried it, but... It's a harmony one, so
it'd
be fun.
That's a three-parter, too.
Yeah, right? Spencer's been working hard on it, so...
Which one's he been working on?
George.
Oh.
Because remember, George is the weird one. He's like...
He's the one that has the hardest harmony to learn.
Right.
Let's Are you doing the tambourine, or do you want to give that to Nick, or whatever? I'm just asking. All right, then, we'll start it off. Tina, if you could do me a favor, could you be over here, and when I tell you just to flip that up, if you could? No, you're fine. Don't worry about it.
Which one are you doing?
So I'll be, let's see.
This one.
He'll regret it someday. But this boy wants you back again. That boy isn't good for you, though he may want you to. This boy wants you back again. Boy would be happy just to love you, but oh my, that boy won't be happy till
folks, Beach Boys, eat your heart out. Alrighty, so now we move on to what we call Beatles for Sale. Is that what you're talking about? What you got there? Is we got Little Honey Down? Is that what I meant? This one features the one and only Nikki.
So if I don't get the second, just get
right.
The, what's the first words of the second verse?
Well, I love you, baby, and you ought to know.
All right, that's all I needed to know.
That's all you need.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
All right.
I'm just going to rhythm, or yep. Tambourine, but okay. Good.
Well, how come you say you will when you won't? Say you do, baby, when you don't. Let me know, honey, how you feel. Tell the truth now, is love real? But well, honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. I say you will and you won't. About you is so doggone sweet. You got that sand all over your feet. Well, honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. I'll say you will when you won't. Honey, don't.
All rock on, George.
morning you don't look right. You've been out painting the town. Uh-uh, baby, been stamping around. Uh-uh. Well, honey, don't. Honey, don't.
Nice job, George, Ringo, Nikki, whoever you are right now. Excellent. What you got next there, Spence?
I have either Kansas City or Matchbox.
What else is right after that?
Or Everybody's Trying to Be My Baby.
Okay.
That would be an interesting. I don't think I've ever done that.
Pretty much it. 8 days a week, too.
What are you talking about? There's like No Reply, all that other stuff.
What are you talking about? How about 8 days a week?
Yeah, I'll try and get that out.
We'll do 8 days a week.
I don't want to start the party. I'm a loser. I'm a loser. Sorry, but No Reply is.
Yeah.
I don't know about No Reply, but I'm a loser. I don't want to start the party. So
I don't want to spoil the party.
Spoil the party, thank you, yes.
I don't want either.
Yeah, I can at least. Yeah.
Alright, but let's do 8 days a week first. We're going to do 8 days a week if you don't mind. It goes something like this. Whenever you're ready, Nicholas.
Love.
was a little 8 days a week. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for that one. By the way, paypal.me/docrocks. If you want to hear volume 3 for next week, we'd be glad to do it, but it's going to cost you. We're looking for the $21 tip, I believe, is what we're asked. Not from one person, please. We're not asking you to go crazy like that or anything. So this, we're concentrating on... What's the one we're concentrating on? We're concentrating on Beatles for Sale, the UK version. I don't want to spoil the party. Looking this one up quickly. If you know we're looking it up, then you know we probably haven't did it too much. And that's what makes it fun, though. Let's see. Do you want to just, like, go right into it?
No, we gotta do the beginning.
Oh, you gotta do the beginning, okay.
I'll do it and you just... then you... What's
that? I don't want to spoil the party, so I blow. I would hate my disappointment to show. There's nothing for me here, so I will disappear. Turns up while I'm gone, please let me know. Alright, as you can see, it's gonna be fun.
This is gonna be the first forever, friend.
So. Don't you like seeing, you're like a fly on the wall? You're saying, yeah, and flies are attracted to what? Poop. No, I'm kidding. All right, so how does the beginning go? It goes like...
I don't want to spoil the party, so I'll go. I would hate my disappointment to show. There's nothing for me here, so I will disappear. If she turns up while I'm gone, please let me know. Had a drink or two and I don't care. There's no fun in what I do if she's not there. I wonder what went wrong. Waited far too long. Think I'll take a walk and look for her. Though tonight she's made me sad, I still love her. If I find her, I'll be glad. I still love her. I don't want to spoil the party, so I'll go. I would hate my disappointment to show. There's nothing for me here, so I will disappear. Turns up while I'm gone, please let me know. Oh yeah. Though tonight she's made me sad,
not so bad for the first time. Yeah.
That wasn't bad for the first time.
No. Right. Not bad at all.
We never did that. We
never did
that
most of these.
Cool.
We're not using that as an excuse, but we're just trying to paint the picture. This is just a comfortable little time to get together and enjoy some Beatles songs, especially the ones that we've never really did before. Hopefully share them with you. And you know, if you like what you hear, we'll get better. We'll do some more. So this is something that Nikki and I, because of Nikki, have been wanting to do, taking out and doing an acoustic act called The Two of Us. Where we go out and do, you know, an acoustic duo while Spencer's away at school gives us a chance. Exactly. So if you think you'd like to hear an acoustic act, a duo called Two of Us, featuring Nikki and myself going out to all the local places, feel free to give us a jingle-ling-a-ling on the telly. No, on the Facebook. What you got today now? Little matchbox or something?
Sure.
Want to do some Matchbox, do you? I knew you did.
Oh, yeah.
I'll play, want to play tambourine on that one again? Or do you like the rhythm going with it? Tambourine, he says.
No, I can't play. On Matchbox?
What are you saying? No, I mean me play tambourine.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Yes.
Not you.
Oh, I thought you meant me.
No! You play the guitar on that, silly.
This one's called Matchbox.
You know Matchbox?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Oh, shit. Oh, I mean, shite.
That's our biggest fan.
That's right. Whenever you're ready, Nick.
I've been sitting here watching Matchbox holding my coat. I've been sitting here wondering Matchbox holding my coat. I ain't got no matches, but I sure got a long way to go. I'm an old punk boy and I'm a everything I ever did was wrong. Well, if you don't want my peaches, honey, please don't shake my tree. If you don't like those peaches, honey, don't come around my tree. I got news for you, baby, we'll leave you here in misery.
All right.
couple times.
Well, it's all right. That was fun.
That was awesome.
Yeah, having you all come in too. I mean, yeah.
Well, hey, we came in on that one. Hey. What you got on the list there? Pork and beans?
It's talking to you, Mom.
Pork and beans, good for your heart. The more you eat, the more you...
yeah, exactly. That's what Ben eats me all the time.
Oh, music. Do you really?
Right.
But do you fart a lot?
Oh, big time.
Oh, my goodness. What are you saying, rock and roll music? All right, let's try Words of Love. Then.
What's he doing?
Words of Love. I just said Words of Love.
Okay, well, I didn't know if we were doing that one or the other one. Said.
We can do both of them. And then, is that everything, though?
Just about. Except for everybody trying to be my baby in Kansas City.
Oh, Kansas City. Nick wanted to do that one, right?
Oh, yeah, nah.
What?
Maybe that baby could throw that one on next week. I don't know. But
yeah, maybe.
I mean, because that's a little...
So let's see. Let me just go through this. Hold me close and tell me how you feel. Tell me love is real. Words of love you whisper soft and true. Darling, I love you. Say the words I long to hear.
darling, when you're near. Words of love you whisper soft and true. Darling, I love you. Soft and true, darling, I love you.
The iron little version of it. Own little version of it. All right, then. So, once again, paypal.me/docrocks. $21 is what we're trying to raise. And we'll come back at you next week with songs from Help and Rubber Soul and some other little singles that were going on in between. Maybe a couple that we missed this year as well, or this week as well. For now, so we're not...
Are we doing... So I can do rock and roll music, maybe? I'll do that one?
Just let me hear some of that rockin'.
That's pretty simple, right?
Now, do you want to do Everybody's Trying to Be My Baby and or what's the other one?
That's one I've never done that before, but I've been...
Everybody? All right, so let's end with that one. We'll do rock and roll music right now, then we'll end with Everybody's Trying to Be My Baby, unless you want to do Kansas City or both of them. You know, we can't do Kansas City.
That's like almost doing I'm Down to Me Tonight.
Oh.
You know, it's that high.
All right, this one might be the short version, though, so be careful. So it starts in E. Just let me hear some of the rock and roll music. Just like that, ready?
All right.
Do you want to use... Are you going to play on that? Or we'll get Tina to do the tambourine if you could. Yeah. Ringo! Can you bring the doggies over? Come here, Rex. Come on, Ike. Yay!
So you do this A, then?
It goes, starts in E, then... Yeah, it's just A. Then the D.
Yeah, A, D, and yep. E.
Yep. A D A D A. It's just the blues.
Thing. Yeah, same thing.
All right, then here we go. Oh, geez, let's see. Just let me hear some other rock and roll music. Any old time you choose it, it's got a bad beat. You can't lose it. Any old time you use it, gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me. If you wanna dance with me, I got no kick against modern jazz. Let's just start playing too darn fast. Then lose the beauty and the melody until it sounded like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old time you choose it, it's got a bad beat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me. I took my lover bone across the track, and she can get a man a whale inside. I must admit they had a rocking band, and they were blowing like a hurricane. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it, it's got a bad beat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, South, they've had a jubilee. The Georgia folks, they had a jamboree. They're drinking homebrew from a wooden cup. The folks are dancing out, all shook up. And started playing that rock and roll music. Any old time you use it, it's got a bad beat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me, don't get to hear them playing jazz.
That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old time you use it, it's got a bad beat, you can't lose it. Any old time you use it, gotta be rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me.
Nice. Good job for that one. I think that's the first. We broke our cherry on that one, didn't we? I mean, ate the cherry. Yeah. I don't know what I'm saying. All right, here we go. So we're doing everybody?
Yeah, I want to try that. Yeah, yeah.
Everybody.
Are they going to end with that one? Or, I mean, we got, I don't know. We're,
yeah. We're right. So we're going to end with this one. This one's called Everybody's Trying to Be My Baby, which Nikki knows.
I think so, by the way.
This is written by Mr. Carl Perkins, who the Beatles... Yeah.
I never even played it before. I'm just figuring out my head.
Really? Now. See, this is why it's good for us, because we get to dust off ones we love.
That actually is a seventh first, I think, isn't it? Well, I took some from a
tree. It up in the everybody's trying to be. Yeah. Last night, stayed late, going home, I had a 19 date. Everybody's
like that?
He's ready.
Yeah, if I screw up, if I don't, yeah, then come in. Okay. Or, I mean, you could sing it too. We'll
gotcha.
Sing it together if you want.
Gotcha.
Awesome. Well, I took some hunk from a tree, dressed it up and they called it. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby now. Last night, half past four, big women knocking on my door. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby now.
Went out last night.
Last night, stay late, all and over had a 19 date. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby now. Last night, stay late, all and over had a 19 date. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby now. Well, I took some hunk from a tree, dressed it up and they called it me. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby. Everybody's trying to be my baby now.
Come on, Rico. Were we supposed to solo? I think we were supposed to solo another time before
this. Yeah, we were, but that's all right.
Let's give it up for Nikki. So thank you, everybody, for tuning in for tonight. That was Volume 2, where we covered songs from Hard Day's Night and Beatles for Sale. Maybe we'll give you a quick preview of what you can expect from next week with a little song called Help.
All right. How come I had my finger right in my
you
hand?
You had it right.
I knew.
Didn't
I,
you?
I had to do it right there.
All right, then. Once again, paypal.me/DocRocks. Remember to come check out Doc Possum tomorrow night at the Radisson. You'll see Nikki Spence.
Nope, Friday.
Friday. What is tomorrow?
Well, Wednesday.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I got to tell you about tomorrow, though. Tomorrow morning, check out Doc Possum, his show for little kids. I do a Facebook Live show at 9 o'clock in the morning. Be sure to tune in. It's about 15-20 minute show for all the little ones. Tell all your teachers and your daycare people. We have a good little time where we do music, a little story, a little mindfulness, things like that. Then I'll be performing with the Alibis tomorrow night on Facebook Live over at the Alibis studio. So that'll be at 8 o'clock. Tune in to the Alibis. Look for the link on the list with Mr. Tony Sedula, the great Tony Sedula and his band. I'll be doing some covers for them, including some Doors and some Stones and things like that. So look for that on Facebook Live. Ooh, it's a busy week. Then on Friday, join us at the Radisson from 6 to 9 outside at the Market Street Tapas Bar. We'll also be joined by Mr. Trevor Putzman on the skins. That's the percussion. That's the drums. Saturday, check Doc Possum, the Copper Squares, minus Nikki for now, unless we can talk him into it. He's got guitar lessons. At 12 o'clock to 12:45, we're the opening band for the General Lee Jamboree in Farrenball. Thanks to Terry Lee for inviting us out, doing it up. It'll be a grand time for sure. Social distancing is in effect, of course. And then join Nick later that night, 7 o'clock, 7:15 to 8:45. For Nick will be returning to the stage at the General Lee Jamboree with his band, or with a band that he's in called Night Train, a great blues band featuring Larry Childs on the harmonica.
Yes. And vocals.
Oh, and vocals, of course. And Nick on vocals and guitar. And there's more than that. How many's in that band?
Four.
There's four! Lord have mercy. Also, check out Doc Possum while Nicky's doing that. The other part of Doc Possum, myself, Spencer, and Trevor, who we call the Carpet Squares for reasons unknown, at least unexplained, will be on Market Street from 6 to 9 in front of Anelio's Slammin' Jammin' Marriage Music area. We will try not to be too loud this time. And shout out to our man, Ben Lewis at Slammin' Jammin's, for hooking us up last time with some brisket sandwiches. And, of course, we'd like that again.
Right? Mm-hmm. Are you sure?
Yeah. All right, so this next song is called Help. We wish you all a good day and good night. And please, once again, paypal.me/docrocks, if you could. We'll try this one. Are you ready, boys? Do you want to come in on this? Come here, Ike. There we go. Rex, do you want to come over? Come on,
Rex,
big boy.
Come here. Rex.
Come on, Rex. You want to put him right up there, Tina? No, he's good. Is he? Okay, here we go. So should we just come in with help? I need some, just like it goes. How about you? He loves me and I love him back. Oh, thank you. Ready, Ike, you're going to sing this with me. Oh, Jesus. Okay. You can love your dog without loving your dog.
All right, are you ready then? Are you ready?
Wait, yes. 1, 2, 3. Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone. I was younger, so much younger than today.
I never needed
anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, not so self-assured.
And now I find
changed my mind. I've opened up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate your being loud. Changed, you know, so many ways.
My independence
seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then, I feel so insecure.
I know that I
just need to laugh. Never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate your being around. Get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please help me? When I was younger, so much younger than today, never needed anybody's help in any way. And now these days are gone, not so self-assured.
Now I find
change my mind. Open up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate your being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, tried something different at the end. I don't think I'll try that part again. I've got to work on the oohs, but I think that was decent, and we'll see you next time. We love you all. We love you all.
Peace, love.
Peace and love. Nick, any last... Hold up. Any last words, Nick?
See Not you last next words. Week, hopefully.
See you next week. $21. Spencer.
See you maybe Friday and Saturday.
See you Fridays and Saturdays, y'all. And hopefully tune in tomorrow for Doc Possum, 10 o'clock in the morning. No, 9 o'clock in the morning. And with me, with Tony and the Alibis, on tomorrow night at 8. Look for Facebook Live. Thank you all. Peace and love.